I'm going to ask you a few questions about the homicide that took place downstairs last Sunday. What was your relationship with Abe?
Abe is a pharmacist and I live directly above the pharmacy.
What makes a nice middle-class boy like yourself open up a dental practice in Chicago Skid Row?
I'm just trying to be a dentist. That's all I'm trying to do.
Why don't I believe you?
You're making it seem like I'm guilty of something.
Mel, you're involved, okay?
This isn't the suburbs, Mel. I think that you're way in over your head. And you could be next.